The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New Jersey, weighing in at 235 pounds, Ray Van.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Look who it is.
And his opponent, accompanied by the Superstar, representing D-Generation X from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Superstar.
It is truly unbelievable to me that the crowd rallies behind someone so disingenuous, always making jokes on social media about the rest of the locker room.
Well, Corey, so far, all the people who were called out deserve that hostility.
Oh, wait till I show you what they said about you.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work.
He's got him covered. One count, he gets his shoulder up.
You don't get paid by the hour, so nothing wrong with trying to wrap things up. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Faded. And big side of the sleeper.
Stretch. Oh, an injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here. That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name. Punch right in the head.
Oh no!
Straight across the top rope.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Knee right to the gut.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
No.
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
The barricade.
Vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Gets inside the ring. He's back in so close to a count out.
You do not want to lose that round.
I think this battle is starting to weigh down on him. Ooh, bullseye!
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Uh-oh, flashback!
A well-timed dodge.
Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Boom! Timing with that reversal. They need to be aware of a count out right now. Comes back into the ring.
He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do.
That was almost a count out. And pure cheapness we just saw with that attack. Flashback!
Kick to the gut.
Devastating.
Try and end it. This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. He is just reeling from that offense.
For all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack. Oh, costly error there.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, and a reversal.
Snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
He's been quickly taking control here.
He's hitting on high risk.
Planning meets execution.
Two.
the Superstar.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree. It was quite the display tonight.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.